Hello, I'm Yannis Laplace. I'm assistant professor at the physics department of the École Polytechnique, and I'm doing my research at the Laboratory of Irradiated Solids at École Polytechnique in Paris. In our lab, we use TeraHertz time domain spectroscopy in order to study and manipulate collective quantum phenomena in solid state material. The material we are interested in are interesting functional properties like superconductivity and magnetism, and these properties arise from the strong and complex interaction between their elementary constituents like electrons and photons. So we use intense TeraHertz light in order to drive their collective modes in large amplitude and try to alter the properties on ultrafast timescale, which could be beneficial for applications. In parallel, we also develop strategies in order to get finer control over light and matter interaction at TeraHertz frequencies. So for example, we develop TeraHertz plasmonic cavities, which would trap photons for long times and in small volumes in order to, for example, enhance light matter interaction, or thanks to their tunability to develop novel types of light matter interaction. So to be able to perform our experiment, actually the workhorse of our setups is this Coherent Astrella laser. And there are two things where we have used with this laser. The first one is that when the laser got delivered, we could just take it out of the box and place it on this optical table, and it was already working at specs without any fine tuning. And the second thing we are happy with is that when we do our experiment and collect our data, this type of data can actually take very long time to collect, 12 hours, 24 hours, 48 hours. And one important thing for being able to make this experiment is the reliability and stability of this laser that we are able to get with the instrument.
Yes.